Good evening, Cece Sola, USC family. We are beyond blessed for you to join us this evening. I know it's a very quick video, but first of all, we want to say Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays. This whole year has been such a blessing to have this ministry that the Lord has opened, as well as this time where we can just come together, even during this time of tragedy, which is this pandemic that we're faced with. We know that God is good and He is in control. And I know many of us have faced these stressful situations and saddened by what effects that this pandemic has caused, such as the loss of loved ones, friends, and even dealing with isolation. But we know, again, as believers and children of God, that we can triumphantly overcome all these things because God's words are true. You know, just as it says in the book of John chapter 16 verse 33, and it says, "These things have spoken to you, that in me you have peace. In the world you will have tribulation, but be of good cheer. I have overcome the world." So let's not become consumed by the tragedies that surround us in this world. Let us be like Jesus, an overcomer. So, as we celebrate the holiday, let's reflect upon what the Lord has already fulfilled and promised. Remember, His truths give us peace, it gives us comfort, and it gives us confidence for a hopeful future. Amen. So, we'll continue on in our Bible study next week and finish the book of John chapter 7. And then in January, we will begin chapter 8. Praise the Lord. So for tonight, we are open to any prayer requests, which you can type in the comment section below. And we will conclude this video with just a few announcements. So first announcement we have is the Ministry of Sister to Sister. The Women's Club will meet Tuesdays at 10 a.m. and 7 p.m. It'll start next year, January the 4th. It's a 12-week course, and it's going to cover the topic of forgiving what you can't forget. And the cost is only $20, and it does cover all the learning material. So again, you ladies, if you want to inquire, you want to sign up, you want to get involved in this ministry, you can ask at the Welcome Center during the Wednesday evening services or in the Sunday morning services. The next we have is the Arts and Cookies by the Children's Ministry. It will begin January the 23rd at 1:30 p.m. and it'll be hosted with arts and crafts. And it's only going to be $5, and it just covers the material. And again, you can get more information at the Welcome Center. So again, it's an opportunity for the children to get involved and to really just be able to fellowship with one another and learn something about teamwork and community. And, you know, the Lord can really minister to the children during this time. Also, there is the Tuesday's Spanish ministry going on. So again, if you want to know more information about any of the ministries that the church has going on during the week or on the weekends, you can always inquire at the Welcome Center. The Welcome Center is also looking for volunteers. So again, if the Lord's been putting it on your heart to serve in this capacity, who knows what the Lord might open up for you. So if you again want to get more information about that, you can inquire there at the Welcome Center. And also our regular services during the week on Wednesday nights, 7 p.m., and our Sunday services at 9 a.m. in the morning, 11 a.m., and our evening services will be on break until summer, God willing. So again, thank you all for joining us this evening. We're just, again, beyond blessed that you are with us tonight and have been with us throughout this journey. So again, just enjoy this time with your family, your loved ones, and especially spending time with the Lord, because He has just been so gracious and so merciful in getting us through this year. Despite all that we faced, God is so good, and remember, He's in control. So have a great rest of the evening. Take care, be safe, and God bless.